Oh, problems in the flyoval. Got one car that is slammed into the wall. Three other cars are going down pit road. Problem up in turn four. Let's swing up there real quick.
It's Chrissy Wallace that has gone around and made some significant contact down towards the entrance of pit road.
So the service master clean
ball, Barney. Close quarters racing coming off turn number four. She got turned around, shot back up the racetrack.
To Chrissy Wallace sitting down at the entrance to pit road. Let's check in with Preston Root.
Chrissy Wallace has walked out of the care center. First of all, Chrissy, you okay?
Yeah, I'm perfectly fine. Car's not, so.
What happened?
98. He's just racing too hard, too early. It was a dumb mistake on his part, and unfortunately, we got taken out.
When will we see you again?
Hopefully in the next couple of weeks. We're hoping so, trying to work on some sponsor stuff. So if we get some sponsors, we'll be back soon.
Okay, a tough day and a short day for Chrissy Wallace. Guys?